ngithinya bengelela megama ngusiphiwe mfo kaNtombela. Bengicela nje ukuthi wenze ukulungela ukuqala ungena kuleli cast of subscribe button kuzothola okuningi kwenzakalayo. Ngaza kwethu ngibhayele umama ke la. Kade ke ngizama engithinta sagcina sesixhumene. Odaba ke olujule kakhulu umama afisa ukuthi ke nimsize ngalo njengomphakathi obonisanayo futhi owazi ukuthi ke ulunikezane izeluleko ezinkingeni esukeke ibhekene nabantu abaphilayo enegizimu ye-Africa. Mama wami asibingelele mama.
Yebo sabana ngani ngani?
Siyaphila mama wami.
Yebo.
Udaba mama ngicela uvele nje usiqalele lonke ukuze ngoba ya usokhava yonke.
Mina nguzanele ngwakazuma.
Yebo.
Nginenkinga lana ngashonelwa umntanami.
Yeah.
Umntanami oyehlala eHammersdale ehlala nogogo wakhe.
Yeah.
Umntanami ngathola ucingo ngosisi wakhe efona ethi walahleka ngama Easter.
Yeah.
Mangibuza ukuthi ngama Easter nini wathi ugogo wakhe umfonelile wathi walahleka kuyi Thursday. Then mase sengilokhuzane sengilinda kumntanami aphinde ngithi mina ngoba mina bangifonele wena usegoli eGauteng kodwa bakwazi ukutshela wena ukuthi umntanami ulahlekile sekuphelile sonto elahlekile mina bakwazi ukungitshela ngelike KZN ngizobalinda baze bangitshele okay kwaku lesithathu befone ndodakazi ngolesine aphinde ngindodakazi afone asho ukuthi hayi abakasho ukuthi sebemtholile ngo Friday afone ndodakazi wami athi ma naku ene ngifonelwa kwaku 7 ebusuku ngifonelwa ugogo kaSikhumbuzo uthi uSikhumbuzo kuthiwa washayiswa imonto khona eHammersdale usesibhedlele eRKKane bese ngithi mina ukushuthi nama angiphuthume khona eRKKane sithe sathi nje siyaqoqa siphuthume eRKKane esibhedlela lwangena futhi ucingo ndodakazi futhi kwasekuzala ko 8 kwafona ndodakazi wathi no man ngabe nsaya eRKKane nyaka umthola mangifonele eRKKane ndodakazi wafona wazoyithola inamba seRKKane emefonele eRKKane esibhedlela ndodakazi wathola ukuthi wafika kwakuyi Sunday wafika Sunday eRKKane eNtatha zasekuseni ngabo 4 then bamcheck odokotela kodwa bathi ngabo 8 ngayi Sunday washona undodana wami athi kundodakazi kuthiwe eRKKane singabe seza namhlanje Friday asize size Saturday sesizo confirm isidumbu hayi ke ngempela ke silaleke sivuke on Saturday siphuthume eRKKane masifika eRKKane sibedlela sibatshele bathi eRKKane no ukhona usewadini D26 or 26D yini noma 2 angisazi noma 2D yini then masiya lapho sifike sibuze kuthiwa no akafika ngomuntu osikhumbuzo umkhizela akekho ngisho kwabashonile sibuyele futhi reception reception bangibuze bathi reception umntana wakho ubani batshela usikhumbuzo umkhize unabani ngithi oka 31 August uhlala bese ngithi 83 basebethi yazi ukuthi wafika ubhuti onjalo la reception wabhalisa nje igama lakhe ukuthi ngusikhumbuzo umkhize ngihlala e 7 e unit 3 ekuphungula road ngingazalwa ngo 1983 August 31 wafika usister wamathenda wamenza yonke into kwathi la sebethi bamthatha bamuse odini washona sebemxhuma amapipe sebethi bamuse odini sebemshintshile washona kodwa wesebhalisile ukuthi ubani wakabani batha ke eRKKane sazama ukufonela ipolice station yaseMpumalanga neHammersdale sithi abasize basiyelela ngoba wabhala ngisho inamba yokuthi ekhaya kuse C362 bathi wayibhalela yena sibedlela ngitshela usister owayemathend bafona amaphoyisa aseMpumalanga ahluleke ukubasiza okay ke ngathi ke sasebasebetha saw confirm isidumbu sahamba sa confirm isidumbu sathola ukuthi uyena okay basebetha sibuye Monday sesobhalisa yonke into ngoba namhlanje Sunday iSaturday abekhe emoshwari ngempela ke sahamba sabuyele emuva ke saya kubo ngayi Saturday saya kubo gogo wakhe ngafika gogo wakhe sambuza ukuthi kwenzakaleni wathi ugogo wakhe yena wayitshela ukuthi ulahleke Thursday kanti walahleka Saturday bathi omakhelwane bambona Saturday efika wayehamba noba kuthiwa uyehamba ngemonto yekhansela lakhona eMpumalanga kwasekwenzakalani ikhansela selifikile gogo kuwena na athi gogo ikhansela la ka ANC alikafiki kuyena kuyilona telisebenza naye umntanami ngithi mina gogo njoba sekuphela isonto usikhumbuzo ukuthiwa walahleka Saturday angisho njalo angikhohle u Thursday umuthi wena wafi ukuthi batho makhelwane bambona Saturday kusho ukuthi usikhumbuza ihamba ngemonto ekhansela leli ikhansela namhlanje u Saturday lo Saturday sekuphela isonto 7 days alikazi ikhansela le ANC lize kuwena lizokubuza ukuthi hawu umndodana wakho gogo ngisebenza naye kodwa akakaza afike emsebenzini kagcina ngimholela Saturday athi gogo alikaze lize ikhansela abangani bakhe gogo bathini athi gogo akukho mngani nakhe ofike la akukho umuntu angimazi njoba ngize ngatshelwa amaphoyisa uthi entshelwa amaphoyisa epolice station ukuthi ezwa ngabafana thizeni ukuthi uRasta umfana wami ubizwa ngoRasta ubeshayela amatekisi eHammerstein ukuthi uRasta ushayiswe imonto eringini e3 ngakamagaba washo yamthatha no akashonanga wathathwa iambulance yamuse eRKKhan ngithi mina gogo ubale lo police athi ugogakalazi iphoyisa kodwa khona iphoyisa la kamalinga elilaziyo lelo police okay asambe gogo siye police station athi bambhalise ni statement esu 5 pages sihambe nogogo siye police station masifike police station bakuphike lokho police station amaphoyisa athi gogo asisithole leso statement okhuluma ngaso lelo police futhi li off bese ngithi mina sicela inamba ye police bangavumi ukusinika inamba ye police abalifonele balibuze lelo police ukuthi nanga ugogo okanje ukhuluma ngoRasta bese lisho iphoyisa lithi hey ngatshelwa abafana thizeni ukuthi uRasta washayiswe imonto kamagaba wathathwa iambulance yamuse eRKKhan sicela lawo magama labo bafana sicela leli iphoyisa ukulibona akekho sikhombisa iphoyisa sengihamba eMpumalanga ngaze ngacikeka ngafonela ngisho ustation commander wakhona ngamtshela wangixhumanisa nomseshi nomsesha akakaza ngixhumanise nephoyisa ekuyilona elakhiphi information ukuthi umntanami washayiswa imonto indawo la yamshayisela khona imonto umntanami sikufanele ngilande isidumbu angazi akekho futhi engithi mangithi ngifuna ukuthi ongitshelayo uma ngibuza ke iaccident report ukuthi uma eshayiswe imonto ngicela iaccident report athi amaphoyisa aseHammersdale eMpumalanga awakazi aye kwisini pho kwaziwa kanjani ukuthi washayiswe imonto iphoyisa elithizeni ingalazi latshelwa abangani bakhe obani abangani bakhe ubani iphoyisa angaze ngithole lokho sengifonelane nomseshi sengize ngadinwa ngimngcwabo umntanami ngibuze gogo nani athi ugogo nginoma singcwabisane bese ngithi uma singcwabisane wakho uzokwenzani gogo athi ugogo uma singcwabisane uzothenga ibhokisi namakhaza igrosa uzoyigcina ngoba iyomsiza sesule izandla ngithi okay gogo ngizozingcwabela umntanami ngiyabonga ngizokwenza yonke into isizo lithola phi isonto asikhombisa isonto sikhokhe 1000 lokuthi lapho somngcwabela khona sesiqala banike manje ngane yami sesiqala uMonday la sengenza khona ama arrangement omncwabo okay mangifika emoshwari umntanami ngaze ngambona emoshwari la ePine Town emoshwari Holman Tuesday uma umntanami ngimbona bemletha umntanami akashayisiwe imonto umntanami uhuzukile la ebusweni futhi uhuzukile la ebusweni la ekhanda ngathi unengozi ingalo iphukile ano mu left noma right angisazi iphukile no ngithi ngithi ngidodana wami umfundisi ngeke phumzani lo muntu akashayisiwe imonto abese bethi kwa usayohlinzwa udokotela ahambeke ahlinzweke athe meseqedi ukuhlinzwa bese sifonela imoshwari yagogo izomthatha ke imthathi imoshwari sengimbonile umntana namuthi akashayisiwe imonto umuntu oshayiswe imonto akakwazi ungahlafazeki lo wami uhuzukile uhuzuke sifubeni uzukile ngoba esibhedlela base bemshintshile ingubo esegqokeza sesibhedlela la ngasenhla akasagqokile ngoba base bemesibhedlela bathi base bemfaka emshinini bemukhumulile ngasenhla egqoke iblue kuphela washona ngesikhathi bemxhuma emshini okay bese ke sihamba sibuyele ekhaya masifike ekhaya sihlala phansi sihlaziya le ndaba sibone ukuthi lo muntu ubulewe kora bese sithi okay ngoba umsombuluko sifanele simngcwabe Saturday mina ngihlala kamakhutha angihlali eHammersdale asithule sithole ngoba siyabothi lo muntu ubulewe sithi sivala umlomo senze ukumngcwaba kube nokuthula kuzothi ke Monday the following sihambe ke sesiyesibhedlela all over sesitrek yes ukuthi wabulawa yini wavele ufile ayiseke into esizoyenza funa se ngiarrange ngenza umngcwabo ngizenzele yonke into yonke into ngizenzele ngiyowenza phe umngcwabo kubo kwakhe lade ehlala khona singcwabe Saturday masi lapha esontweni kube khona abafana beza kubafana bami nabo driver basekhaya beza abafana bafike bathi hey siyanizwa ukuthi nithu sikhumbuzo ushayiswa emoto sikhumbuza akashayiswa ngayimoto usikhumbuzo ubulewe bese bethi labafana bami hawu ubulewe bathi athi mina ngizontshela umfana atshela ingane zami ukuthi imoto kasibanibani eyamthatha eTavern la sasiphuza khona lo sibanibani lo igama lakhe nginalo nemoto yakhe nginayo kodwa ngeke ngilishe emoyeni lo sibanibani uyena kufanele asho ukuthi wamthatha usikhumbuzo wamshonisa phi ngoba imoto okwakhanjwa ngayo kwakukhona ngisho umuntu wesifazane emontweni okay sithuleleke singcwabe sibuye eThekwini Monday sitha kwesiphumule Tuesday ziyangena ingcinga eziphuma eMpumalanga abantu bayasitshela ukuthi hey sizulwene nani khuluma lapho ukuthi usikhumbuzo ubulewe ushayiswe imoto usikhumbuzo ashayiswe imoto ubulewe sivunelwa abantu basemasteli ngoba nami ngiwasemasteli ngifana nomuntu ozalelwe eHammersdale ngifike ngemncane khona ziyangena ingcinga ngidumile eHammersdale benginamatekisi eHammersdale ngaziwa njengomfazi odlisayo eHammersdale akekho umuntu ongenayo inamba yami bayangifonela abantu ngoba inamba engisayisebenzisi inamba engangisebenzisa eHammersdale bayafona abantu nomakhelwane baseHammersdale ukuthi no 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 sikhumbuzo wabulawa ngashayiswa ngemoto nezwa ngoba uthi ushayiswa imoto sithi thina satshela ugogo wakhe kwalelo police ugogo wakhe athi lamtshela lokho asilazi kuthi first day ekuseni ngabo past 6 ngifonela umuntu angithuke angithuka umuntu hawu ngisembedeni umuntu ongifonela wesilisa angithuke lo muntu angisho lo muntu angisho ethi mina yini ufunani ukuphi ubani athi lo muntu mina ngihlala ashi indawo yasempendle angithi lo muntu usho indawo yasempendle mina akazi ukuthi ngiwasempendle asho lo muntu bese ngithi mina usempendle uyithathe phi inamba yami usashishile isibena usho indawo eyisigodi sasempendle ngoba engazi ukuthi mina ngiyazi ukuthi lesigodi asho esasempendle ngoba nami ngine family empendle ngihlala ngiye empendle ngiyayazi empendle bese ngithi awu usempendle uyazelaphi inamba yami uyithathaphi angisho ukuthi yena akazi na inamba yami usazo investigate ukuthi inamba yami uyithathaphi angisho ukukakaze ngenhlamba alivala ucingo okay ke ngani yami uthi ngabo half past 10 to 11 kungena ucingo kumina ugogo umfana wami uyangifonela gogo asikho uma makasikhumbuzo masikhumbuzo ngithi yebo gogo athi ngila ka Absa ngithi mina wenzani gogo e Absa athi ngizoclaim ngithi uzoclaim gogo e Absa athi kunomngane umntanami umfana wami ofike kuyena wazomtshela ukuthi kunemali usikhumbuzo akade ehlala efaka e Absa akwe ngobheka ukuthi inani kunani lapho bese mina gogo njengoba umntanami ehlala emoshwari u 2 weeks loyo mngani wakhe ubethulelani ukuthi umntanami unemali ngoba mina ngazi ukuthi phela umntanami bewusikhotheni engasebenzi lo mfana obengezingana zongitshela athi hayi lo mfana uthe akwe ngizobheka sengibhekile ngathi watholani athi ngithola ukuthi wene funeral cover yalapsa kukhona okunye okuthiwa kukhona angafuni ukukusho ukuthi kuyini khona okunye okuthiwa kukhona ade kukhokhela kona ke kufanele ngiclaim bese ngithi mina okay claim ake gogo athi athule aphinde owalivala ucingo ukuthi hayi claim ake gogo aphinda phone athi masikhumbuzo ngisaba ukukutshela la kufunakala i death certificate kaSikhumbuzo ne ID original bese ngithi yabo gogo njoba lezi zinto ngayithatha akekho umuntu engomnika lezi zinto ngoba umntanami ngizijulukele mina ngimncwaba umuntu ozobethi uzoclaim mina ngifuna abantu ababulela umntanami ngoba umntanami akazange ashayiswe imonto wabulawa umuntu ozoclaim kusho ukuthi lo muntu uyazi ukuthi umntanami ubulewe ubani kanjani athi hayi ke mina ke lana kuthiwa ngicela abandla ukuthi umele ingane ngilethele lezi zinto mfanele ngelivale ucingo ngivuke lapha embedeni ngibiza umfana wami onemoto ngithi phuthuma la mfana wami asiphuthume eRK Khanya angithi manje sengiyabona ukuthi ngempela kushaya amanzi sishone eRK Khanya masifike eRK Khanya reception ngibatshela ukuthi mina ngize ngomfana wami wafika ngomhla kabani la manje nginenkinga ukuthi angimazi nokuthi washone lapho wabulawa yini bese bethi RK Khanya kwakuyinini ngithi bathi ene kwaku emoshwari bathi kwakumhla ka 31 ekseni bese ke bayabheka bathi ubani igama ngisho banginikele information engiqale ngayo ukuthi RK Khanya basho ukuthi wafika nini bese bethi awu unenhlanhla ke mana namhlanje ukhona usister okuyena wamathenda abeseza usister lo sister wa okuyena wayintshe wangitshela athi usister mana nasi statement anginike nginaso athi ngikushuthele ku cellphone umntana akashayiswa ngayimoto umntana akho wabulawa nasi statement angishuthele u sister ngisifake ku cellphone yami statement athi ngicela uye emoshwari ufike emoshwari ucele bakusize ngefile yakhe ubuye nefile yakhe uze kimi ngihambe ngemoshwari bafike emoshwari bathi ifile yakhe ayikakafikise se Pine Town angiphuthume e Pine Town emakhazeni ahulumeni ngoyithatha khona siphuthume nabafana bami siye khona emoshwari Pine Town siyafika emoshwari Pine Town bathi hawu niphambane nabendleleni buyelane RK Khan sibuyele RK Khan mangifike RK Khan emoshwari ngibafice ngibabuze base bethi bona sanibona nifika la ngale ya Saturday nifuna lo sikhumbuzo usikhumbuzo la une statement asibhala kubantu be ambulance abamthatha emoshwari eHammersdale eh leso statement ke sinasi bese benginika ke ngani yami bethi angisifunde leso statement bese mina ngifane i statement ngisishutha lese ngisinunga base emoshwari ngisishuthe statement ngilokho bese bethi makhona singeke sikunike kona ekufanele sikunike umseshi bese ngithi ngizofona ngifonele eHammersdale ngibatshele ngimtshele umseshi ezazosithatha lesenitha anguvumelekile ukunginika sona kubhaliwe lapha phezulu kwalese ngishuthile into abathi abafanele abayivala ngephepha abathi akufanele ngishuthe ngoba bangibonile ukuthi ngishuthile kanti akusiwona umthetho ukushutha ngashutha okay sahamba saya kuye ngafona ngafonela ugogo ngathi gogo sengene statement sika sister manje esisho ukuthi umntanami akazange ashayiswe imonto umntanami wabulawa sengene statement engisitholile emoshwari esishoyo ukuthi abhalile yena tshela beambulance yena ngomlomo wakhe babhala phansi ukuthi yena wehamba nabangani bakhe bamshaya bamehlisa imonto ihamba walimala ekuyisona sibhalile laphana futhi sengitholile ukuthi umntanami watholwa amaphoyisa amasipala amthole edwanguza lapho engasayibona indlela yekhaya amaphoyisa amasipala amfonelele iambulance iambulance yafika wabhala statement namaphoyisa amasipala futhi nawe engathi wawatshela ukuthi kwenzakalani manje mina kufanele ngithole umseshi kuba umseshi wakumaphoyisa akamasipala aya besethi ugogo kulungileke okay ayike ulesingake manje Thursday Friday bese ngiya drive mina nengane zami sishone eHammersdale police station vifike eHammersdale police station ngifuna umseshi ophethe icala ngimthola umseshi ophethe icala ngimtshele umseshi ophethe icala ngimnike lezi statement abesethi yena usezophuma ke naye ahambe investigator athole ukuthi kwenzakalani ahambe umseshi ophethe icala athuyile kamasipala wawathola amaphoyisa kamasipala asibhalile statement sawo kuyena umntanami ngempela amthola lapho abasho ukuthi wathini kuwona aphinda futhi waya elokhuzeni kulaba bama ambulance wathi ufike kuthiwa abasebenzi laba bama ambulance base living akakwazi ukubathola washi data yobathola ngayo ngase ngithi mina kodwa ke abe ambulance nabo nje babhalile ukuthi wathini usikhumbuzo ukubona okungiphatha kabuhlungu kakhulu ke manje ngane yami okungijulukisa kakhulu umseshi namhlanje usengitshela ukuthi abe ambulance bayasiphika statement bathi angazi ubani bani wathi ababhale leyo nto kanjani ngoba mina statement ngisithole emoshwari and mina nginomzalwane engikhonza naye osebenza khona kuma ambulance engathi mangimtshela wathi ma nami sengisifundile statement ekuthi umntanako wasibhala kwabe ambulance futhi ngenhlanhla ka umntanako i supervisor yala ekhaya eyaya kuyena kwasho ukuthi ihamba ngemonto encane yayisifika ifonela iambulance ukuthi ayizomthatha ya i supervisor iyona impela eyafika kwisini ifonelwe yini abamasipala umseshi kwangathi lezi statement engimnika zona zizomsiza kodwa namhlanje uyangifonela usende ne message sengize ngakhansela yonke into ukucasuka ungitshela ukuthi ene eyabe ambulance batibona ngazi kwasho unozibani bani ukuthi ababhale basho njalo ngiyamangala ngoba kuthiwa u supervisor wafika kumntana mntanami wakhuluma naye namaphoyisa amasipala amthola lapho la edwanguza khona engasayibona indlela ekhaya sengikhohliwe ke icala uhulumeni uzokwenza baningi abantu bayafelwa eHammersdale bafelwa izingane zabo eMpumalanga akhona oyedothola iclosure kuphelela kanjalo ngisho umuntu ebonile ingane yakhe ibulawa kodwa nje kuphelela kanjalo nami ke ngeke ngibe nayo inhlanhla ngithi ngoba ngowakazuma mina ngizothola iclosure kulungile umntanami ufile okungiphatha kabuhlungu ke manje ngaya eApps mina ngiphethe izinto zomntanami ngafike ngabatshela eSandlam Center. Nginengane eshonile sengifonelwa abantu abathi bazoklema after mina sengicwabile, mina ngazothi ngicwaba uSikhotheni. Basebethe apsa ke sizokusiza ama bangichekela bathi umntanakho ube neaccident e like i life cover ube nepolicy e like i life cover ene accident cover. Bathi nge sikutshela ukuthi imalini ngenxa yokuthi umuntu ambhalile la as a beneficiary untokozo wakahlengo. Bese bethu uyamazi ukuthi ngiyamazi intombi yakhe. Bathi okay i funeral cover yalapsa. Base bethi kunekhadi ke imali wena ovumelekile ukuthi uyiclaim. Ila base bengenzela le uclaim ke le ukuthi ngoba ngumzali wakhe kunekhadi efuna ngiliclaim mina. Kodwa le ngeke bangitshele ukuthi imalini ngeke banginike information. Mina ke ngani yami ngimdala. Ngiyazazi izinto kade ngangifela. Ngibe sengifunela ama private investigator ukuthi ayongisibhekela eAbsa, angene eAbsa acheke ukuthi leyo policy iyini nanani. Ngine statement saleyo policy ukuthi imali encane umntanami engicabanga ukuthi uyifele 105,000. Imali umntanami kade claim efihliwe ngazingcwabela umntanami. Ngayijulukela ngenza yonke into. Ithini ke intombazane mase ngifonela ugogo ke mase ngibuyela kugogo ke sengizwile ibeneficiary. Gogo ubani owakutshela ukuthi umntanami unepolicy eAbsa na? Sethi ugogo, hayi mina na ngatshela uNtokozo. Angithi mina gogo uthe watshela umngani kaSikhumbuzo. Hayi mina maSikhumbuzo ngangazi ukuthi ngeke kuphathe kahle lonto ngomntokozo awumfuni ngithi vela ngemfuni. Umfica umntanami e-right wamenza uSikhotheni uyena omenza uSikhotheni emgxisha imithi ukuthi asebenzele yena ngabe sasebenzela mina njengoma wakhe wamgxisha imithi kodwa umntanami mina ngathi mangembuza ukuthi akasaqhubeki ngani mlobole wathi wambamba nendoda ngeke aqhubeke yena lobo lisifebe ngatshela umntanami lawo magama uma uSikhumbuzo akwazi ukumcela ngo-2015 akwazi futhi ukuthi amondle waye ngaqhubekanga nokulobola wena wawuthi uma umbuza uthi wena yini athi hayi ukuthi nje uSikhumbuzo ngathi mina ke nguma wakhe ngangembuza iyona mpendulo angitshela ngathi wathi wambamba nendoda ngekaloboli isifebe ngatshela uSikhumbuzo wami ukuthi mangi ngicela umuntu ngo-2015 ngingamloboli ngilobola umuntu engazi ukuthi uzongifebela kodwa namhlanje sengithola ukuthi umenzeleni ipolice ube nepolice ekadifakwa ngenxa yokuthi ke before ngazi mina ngangazi ukuthi uSikhumbuzo angathe holu 350 kahulumeni ngoba mina ngamxosha emsebenzini engangimnike yona ubethatha imonto yami kufanele azokheshwa ekhaya ahambe nemonto yamasuke la eSpringfield aye eHammersdale ayonika into lentombazana imali yami ngamxosha emsebenzini wami wabuyela kube eHammersdale bengeke athi umntana ame holu 350 ngoba eAfsa sengisitholile statement nginaso sila kumina kwi cellphone eholu 350 athatha u 40 rand ngani yami awufaka athi ucela bamenzele ipolice ukuze kuthe mefa akwazi ukuthi angcatshwe angithi uyazazi ukuthi uma wakhe wamphula kanjani umoya uma wakhe ubemnika imonto athi akasebenze athathe imali ayinika lentombazana abhale yona as i beneficiary phela ngoba iyona ithembile ukuthi iyomncwaba ifihle ukuthi unepolice uma sengifike apps angithola ukuthi uSikhumbuzo beholu 350 kahulumeni efakela le police ukuthi emefa akwazi ukuthi umsebenzi wakhe uhambe kahle manje ngifuna ngani yami le ntombazane ingitshela ukuthi yayifihlelani le police ekwakufanele umntana amangcatshwe ngayo ngimncwabileke ngoba angiswele kangaka umntanami ngamncwaba ngenza yonke ngiyayifuna ke le mali uSikhumbuzo usadinga unveiling uSikhumbuzo usadinga tombstone uSikhumbuzo usadinga inkomo yokuthi enzelwe inkomo uSikhumbuzo abantu bakubo kamkhize bakhomisile ukuthi bebengasamfuni ngoba basayida nalentombazane ngayo yonke into ingane zami zathi mayifika lapha khona sifika nazo ngo Saturday shonile umntanami zacela inamba yakhe ugogo akayinikanga inamba yakhe lo wathi ngeke azayinika ingane zami inamba kaNtokozo ngoba akufanele uNtokozo aphatheke kabi zathi ingane zami sifuna ukuza ukuthi ngoba uyena ogcina ukukhuluma noSikhumbuzo siyeza ukuthi uSikhumbuzo wafika kwakho waholelwa yikhansela njengenhlala yenza waya kuyena wayomnika imvlophu la ikholelwe yikhansela ukuthi adivide imali wafika uNtokozo wayidivide imali wathi yakho leyo ukuthi uyiphuze nabangani bakho eyami le ekagogo le hamba onika ugogo le wahamba uSikhumbuzo waphela kanjalo emoyeni kuze kube namhlanje manje ngifuna ukuthi mina uSikhumbuzo kufuna abe nexhokovana ngifuna isite ngimakhele la kufanele ngimenzele khona iunveiling ngoba thina kithi asiyenzi asizenzi lezi zinto kubo bebezenza ubaba wami wefuna ukuthi umuntu emeshonile akhelwe iTombstone. iTombstone iyabiza ngeke ngikhiphe ephaketheni lami kube kuno 105,000 olaphe apsa ekufanele ngabe ngenzayo zonke lezi zinto. Njengoba yona ikwazi ukotshela umseshi ukuthi ngeke nginike le mali ufanele mina ngisho indleko zomngcwabo inginika imali yendleko zomngcwabo bese iyayithatha ibalance iyoyenzani oyidla nani oyidla nabakhwenyana bayo nomndeni wayo usikhumbuzo uzokwenzela ubani Tombstone yona njobe sinomkhwenyana wayo esithandana ngoba ikwazi ukutshela umsesho uthi bingasathandana nomntanami mntanami bese usikhothena ngithi njengoba dinga sathandana nomntanami uzokwenzela uba izinto zakhe uyoyenzani le mali yakhe ngoba le mali yakhe kufuna ukwenza zonke lezi dingo zakhe uSikhumbuzo ngoba ngeke ngisakwazi mina ukuya kaMkhize ngokwenzela umntanami izinto abantu bakaMkhize sebengikhombise munye umuntu wakaMkhize osayida nami ugogo umkhulu wakhe umkhulu wakhe umntanami ngengikwazi ukumfonela ngimtshela ukuthi bathi abaseshi manje umkhulu ngenza ukuthi ngiyokhokhela ama private investigator ayongiseshela ukuthi angiseshela ukuthi wonke umndeni wakaMkhize awungifuni ngoba mina ngithi mina untokoza akasho ukuthi umntanami wabulawa wafa kanjani ngoba kubhalwe yena kwipolice uyifihlelani ipolice yabo nginale yonke ingane angilali from lolu suku kwakulesithathu after ma Easter ama Easter aphela ngomhla ka 1 mina kwaku Sunday mina kusukela ngolesithathu lwa March ngomhla kwaku April kwaku lesithathu ngithola ukuthi umntanami ulahlekile kuze kube namhlanje ukuthi ungangibazi ngoba ngifuna ukwazi umntanami wabulawelani usikhotheni ngiyavuma wabulawelani endumntanami uyisholo yena ukuthi wabulawa abangani bakhe abamkhiphe emontweni ihamba uyisholo yena umntanami ukuthi abangani bami bangithathe ngemonto etaveni bangikhiphe imonto ihamba bangishaya bangikhiphe imonto ihamba yiloko engikufunayo ngoba ugogo mangifuna abangani bakhe uthi gogo ulunge kabi umfana wemonto ugogo ufike wamtshela ngathi gogo umfana owathatha uSikhumbuzo etaveni usibanibani wakasibanibani wathi ugogo nje lo mfana ulunge kabi wengeka kwenze lokho kuSikhumbuzo nalonto njengalami ngifuna ukuthi ungisize ngiye kule ntombazane ingitshele imali yomntanami ifuna ukuyenzani izingifuna death certificate no ID nje uma ithi izoyenza iadvent kaSikhumbuzo yonke lento esengiplanile ngoSikhumbuzo ngoba sengibona ukuthi abantu bakaMkhize babengasamfuni zonke izenzo zabo ziyakhombisa ukuthi babengasamfuni kwakufanele futhi abakaMkhize uma esebahluphe kakhulu umntanami bengasamfuni uSikhumbuzo lapha kazuma unekamero lakhe naye intombazane iyalazi bekethi uSikhumbuzo emexabene nabakuba buyazohlala ekhaya kazuma unekamera lade beyifika imvakashela enalo kwakufanele babuye bazotshela umndeni wakazuma ukuthi ingane yomntana wethu esayizala la ekhaya isiyasihlukumeza sicela nithathe abazohamba obude bamboyilanda ingane yami babezohamba kunoma baze bayibulala manje ke ngeke ngisakwazi kwenza lutho lapha ngoba kwawona umngcwabo ngani yami ngangafuni ukwenza kaMkhize iingane zami ngoba lezi ezikholwayo zangincenga sathi ma sicela ukuthi ene ayongatshelwa kubo ngoba uhlala adehlala kubo ngathi mina no umntanami kunesididi sokufa kwakhe kanti vele ubengasezwani noantu wakhe engazwani nogogo wakhe kunesididi sakhe sokufa la kumele ngizomngcwaba la kaZulu zangincenga iingane zami zonke zangihlanganyela zathi ma sicela ukuthi siyomngcwaba kubo ngahamba ngomngcwaba kubo namhlanje kubuhlungu phakathi kumina ngoba kube ngamthatha ngimsusa emakhazeni ngamletha kaZuma ngabe yonke into yakhe ngizoyenzela kaZuma manje kufuna ngiyomakhela umuzi wakhe ngizothi nanku umuzi wakho uSikhumbuzo ngizokwenzela izinto zakho ngoba ufe sewenza izinto zamadlozi thina ke sasizenza izinto zamadlozi angikhululekile ngani yami ukuba ngikhole ngabe mhlawumbe inkulu into esengiyenzile sengibanje ukuthi nje ngiyakholwa iyona into esekuthi angifuni ungcolisa ivangeli lami ngoba ukube angikholwa ngampela ngabe nje sengiqedile ngoba ngeke ingane yami ibulawe nje ngoba mina ngane yami ngikholwa ukuthi ingane yami ifele lo 105,000 ngoba kumuntu ongayazi imali kuyena 105,000 imkhulu ka
yeah. Hayi sabonga mama.